Welcome to my channel. Today I'll be going to show you on how to make the street DIY room decor for fall. You don't have to worry about spending a lot of money because this is super cheap and easy. So let's get started. The first DIY that I'm going to show you is this fall wall decor. So what you will need is a round cardboard, an orange paint, a paintbrush, a marker, a glue gun, a scissor, and a yellow flower. First, what I did is I took an orange paint and pour an enough amount onto the cardboard and spread it out. And then I let it dry for a couple of hours. After it dried out, I pull out all these flowers from the stem and then I cut all the excess stem on each flower. All the flowers that I've already cut. And now I took a glue gun and I stick each all the flower onto the cardboard. It took a while, but it's all worth it after it's taken up onto the cardboard. Stick them onto the cardboard and took my pen and wrote "Goodbye Summer" and I also took my marker to write "Hello Fall." Of course, you can write any message that you want onto the cardboard, put a Google and I search on autumn leaves, and then I go to the clip art and look for the maple leaves that I want, and then I save them. After I save them, I open in Microsoft Word and insert the maple leaves. I resize them to the size that I want them to be. On the sticker paper, and then I cut them out. Between on the good summer and hello fall, and also on the top of the good summer. And here's our finished product. The second DIY for today is this flower vase dust decoration. So what you will need is a mud podge, an empty cleaning jar, a string, a paintbrush, and a bunch of yellow and white flower. First, I took a paintbrush and spread the mud podge on the rim of the jar and carefully turned the string around the jar. Repeat the same process again. And I cut the string and let it dry. Once it dried up, I fill the jar with my pink beads. The flowers and how you want them to look. finished product. And our third and final DIY is this Fallen Love picture frame wall decor. First, I go to Google and search for the image that I want and save them. After that, I go to Microsoft Word and insert the pictures and resize them. And print them. And then take the scissors and cut them. And here's the images. Now, I got to print and carefully remove the paper on the back. You must be very careful because the lock is very hard to open with. That's why I use the scissors to take out those locks. And place the picture into the frame and put them back together. Finished product. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. If you do, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe for more videos. Thank you and see you next week. Bye!
What's that doing this? What's that doing this?